and yours with love. And today, we are friends. United and strong to foresee what today our own eyes behold. Beauty in the making. As mother who I love the greatest, had with her own life endured through all these years, from 9/11 catastrophe to the beauty of the new beginnings, and in the everyday struggle that us as human beings had to endure, it is the light upon the tunnel that we see today. We walk among World Trade Center, and it reminds us that the display is the fact of destruction, there is always the hope for another day. We work together regardless of color, race, short or tall, or west or east. We as humans accomplish more united for the greater good of humanity. That, and in that, in another time of history, we will never ever forget you. And today we celebrate you. We celebrate you all today. The freedom we enjoy today is part of the sacrifices that have been done in the past and the ones that are still in the future. You are our victory today. Thank you. This is my painting for day and night. Thank you.
That was great. Thank you. Thank you very much.
One second.
We have some incredibly talented
our members here who have done incredible work. I mean, this is a world-class exhibit. Thank you very much. This is a world-class exhibit. And I really marveled at the work and the uniqueness and the genius and the visions that I've seen here today. I think we miss, but I don't think, and make sure that we appreciate the fact that this is led by our members. Our arts committee, they're in the room. Where are they at? Can you raise your hand, all members of the arts committee? Let's give it up to them. They're doing an incredible job. I mean, it's not only, you know, their work, and our poets and the singers, but they've helped put this whole thing together. They came in on their own time. They worked with our incredible building staff, Harry and the crew, who helped make this look like it's a museum. Right? So that this incredible talent gets displayed in a professional way, and so that you can actually enjoy and take in all the beauty that exists in this room. So I'm not going to be long. I just want to be misunderstood. I'd like to thank the North Freedom. Who's the North? There she is. The North Freedom. Let's give it up. Come on, North Freedom. The North Freedom, who really helps drive this with our committee. We have other brothers and sisters of the labor movement, our brothers and sisters from 1199, who are in the room. Let's give it up. We just got off a nasty strike, but they came out victorious. We stand in unity with you, my brothers and sisters. Again, the artists. So let's give it up for all our artists. They are amazing. It shows how incredibly amazing the organization we are. How incredibly amazing our members are, our talent, our poets, the singers, the artists. This is incredible. And I only can say that I look forward to the 10th anniversary next year. So we're going to make sure that we have other artists that are members we haven't reached out to yet to come out. One of my brothers just told me he has a piece in, and he told the superintendent he's been trying to get him for years to bring a piece in, and he finally brought his piece in this year. So each one reaching out to make sure that we showcase all the talent that is here in our organization. So God bless you. Thank you for coming out, and enjoy.
Una gran líder, una gran persona, una gran líder. our whole people. We're not just the cleaner or the porter or the super or the security officer. That we are unique and talented individuals with a lot to contribute. And we have a lot to say. So I want to thank Naya and Julius and the art committee for all of the work you guys did.
Daddy.